Pride Month takes place in June because of the Stonewall riots, which occurred in June 1969. The morning of June 28, New York police raided Stonewall Inn, a popular gay bar. As people were arrested, the crowd actually fought back, and a brawl started and became a riot. Days after, LGBTQ+ civil rights demonstrations took place. It was historically the first major demonstration for homosexual rights.